is he clearly the more aggressive fighter here early on?
Well, he's got that experience in that fight before in 2018 versus Jake Paul. And that helps a lot, I would imagine.
He keeps throwing his big left cross, right? So he's a southpaw. He's coming in with a left cross, and he's actually coming into an orthodox stance. He's putting full force behind it and switching stances in the process.
Deji's brother, another popular YouTube boxer, KSI, he actually defeated Logan Paul. At one point, Deji and KSI had the same coach, and they said Deji actually hits harder, natural strength.
Oh, Vinny Hacker just trying to throw some haymakers to get something going against Deji. Well, it's pretty clear the game plan page that Deji is trying to implore.
It is, right? And that weight advantage that you mentioned, that's a big factor here. You know, 12 pounds weight difference. Yeah, he's a shorter fighter, but he's putting his weight behind his punches, whereas Hacker, you're not seeing him throw with full force. He doesn't quite know how to use his reach to use that against the weight and the strength advantage that we're seeing in the Deji.
I need you to stop the television, okay? You tackle me. I box out with this, boy. Big boy.
Well, you heard the referee come over and tell Deji.